business magazines in Washington. In an impromptu speech, he echoes the sentiments of every free man concerning dictators.
We're fighting for freedom, for the right to worship as we please in any church we choose to attend, the right to read what we please, and the right to speak what we please, and the right to elect public officials of our own choosing, and then to give them hell after they're elected. Dictators don't believe that. And there's no difference between dictators. If you study your history, there hasn't been any difference in any police state that ever existed in the history of the world. They're all alike. They're all for the enslavement of the individual for the benefit of the state. We believe that the state exists for the benefit of the individual, and that's what we're fighting for. There isn't any difference between Hitler and Mussolini, the Tarquins of ancient Rome, kings of Sparta, Charles I of England, and Louis XIV, and Stalin.